Hi, I'm going to start the game now.
What's a game?
It's where you do things and then there's happy family fun times or something. I don't know. That's the best I've got. Happy Tuesday, everybody. I'm waiting for I'm waiting for it to capture. There it goes.
I want whatever's in that box, so I'm just going to break this brick wall down.
All right. So Satisfactory Update 8 came out today. Update 8 is a huge one because they have moved up to Unreal Engine 5. I'm really excited to see all the new stuff, and I've only played the time.
Don't you mean you're unreally excited?
God damn it, Tom.
What?
I cannot with you.
Well, then who can you with?
That's what a good looking question. All right, let's see. Experimental build info. I just switched to experimental. Look, there's a lizard doggo. Do you see the lizard doggo? Oh, do that scritch. Oh, what a good scritch.
It was really cute.
Oh, what a good boy with a little tongue out. Oh, you're a good boy. And it's four eyes. You're so good. Anyway.
Who wants to bring daddy some uranium?
Did you bring me some nuclear waste? Yes, you did. That's the best nuclear waste. Anyway.
Oh, boy. Shit's about to fucking go nuts in this room.
Thomas playing 7 Days to Die, so, you know, he's having him a good old time, too. Anyway. Greetings, Pioneers. Welcome to the experimental early access build of Satisfactory. It includes the newest content we need to test before we push it to the stable early access build. This means that we might introduce game or potentially save-breaking bugs to this version, so tread with caution. We advise to back up your save files before loading up any of your precious stable games. This is the directory where you'll find your saves. Blah, 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 blah. You will also experience regular bugs, crashes, visual and performance issues, all the good stuff. We would really appreciate your honest feedback, whatever it is. Please go to our question site at questions.satisfactorygame.com and let us know what you think. Note, we are collecting... .com.
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah.
Don't,
yeah.
Don't you do it. Don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Nope, they're going to. In fact, it's written right here. Note, we are collecting gameplay-related data from your play sessions, which allows us to see potential problems with the game. We are not harvesting any personal data. If you don't want us to collect this data, you can opt out in the options menu.
Okay, that was fucking great.
Stay effective. There we go. Experiment. Look, how do we know? Hi, Zammy. How do we know if it's an experimental build? They should really have something on this to, like, let us know.
Easily. I know. Okay, great. It's like, it was out of nowhere.
Right? Let's see what we got here. Do-do-do-do. Zam, who did you steal that from? Whose quote is that you stole this from? Hiltzy! Hi, buddy. And Miss Ellie. Hello, hello.
Ellie?
God damn it, Zam. I do want to look at the patch notes really quick and see if there's upgraded to Unreal Engine 5. World partitioning. This is the new system in Unreal Engine 5 for streaming parts of the world in and out, and we switched to it entirely. The baseline for you is that with world partitioning, the level streaming should be much more flexible compared to the tile-based system we used before. Okay. Vehicle physics and sound overhaul. Does that mean that I could potentially get run over less? I don't have any vehicles now, so...
Yeah, you know what else they did in that vein?
Hmm.
I didn't play it very long. Just a few minutes, but... when you're running with Blade Runners, like, it definitely has a different sound now.
Oh, really?
Like a tink, 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 tink.
Ooh, that's neat. Oh, that's why.
Oh
okay.
My god, I turned Lumen on.
That's why you're, that's why they, so Lolly was warning me beforehand that, hey, if I had any, you know, keybinds or anything that I had changed, they got reset. Well, part of that is because of the switch to Unreal 5. So another new system that we switched to with Unreal Engine 5 is the enhanced input system. With this, we implemented contextual key bindings in the options, allowing for much more granularity and control over your control scheme across different contexts, like the build mode, driving vehicles, using equipment, etc. Using the enhanced input system has also made it easier for us to fix bugs related to inputs. While the migration to the new system created some short-term issues, we have done an extensive pass to ensure all inputs work as intended. But there is always the possibility that you run into an issue that we have missed, in which case you can let us know on our questions site. Then there's the anti-aliasing stuff, the nanite stuff, which is their rendering like the complex 3D meshes. There's Lumen, which is all of the lighting improvements. Blueprint improvements have been added. Dismantling, so you can dismantle an entire blueprint at once now. Let's see. Ooh, let's see. Da da da.
She said visuals. Water, Hiltzy.
Gameplay, atmosphere, advanced priority power
shrunk
switch, and the
son
power.
Of a bitch.
Man, there's all kinds of shit in here. This is great. All right.
Oh, crap.
Hiltzy Mountain Dew is not water. Look at the little lizard doggo. Oh, he's down there in the thing. Oh, good job.
Even in Florida, it's not water.
It's the mountain's water.
It's God's water.
Controls.
Oh my god, turning on Lumen is like, hey, by the way, I hope you put lights in your factory.
Oh, let's see. Oh, I have all the... Oh boy. Oh boy, what do we got here? Advanced. Temporal super resolution.
Shit, I see you, but I can't... There you are, bitch.
Cinematic. Aw, Hiltzy, yes. We miss you too, buddy. We miss you too. But
why don't you come here and give us all a fat kiss?
I mean, I wouldn't say no.
Well, cinematic just tanked my FPS real hard.
Did it?
Yeah.
You should report it on their question site. I hear that's where they want that stuff.
Hey, what's their question site?
Oh, it's questions.satisfactorygame.com.
Bowser, you want to come inside?
Hiltzy's like, pucker up, bitch. Creature hostility is going to be passive.
Oh, yeah. That got reset.
Yeah.
But they, oh my god, they dropped out of the ceiling.
Tom's having him a time right now. Louis will get jealous? Nah, he won't. He'll be fine.
Willie.
I mean,
I said Willie.
Bye, Hiltzy. Love you, buddy.
Wait, how the fuck am I supposed to get across here? Oh, that's diabolical.
No, there's no wrestling tonight. There's no wrestling tonight. All right, audios.
Yeah, no wrestling tonight.
Controls.
Ooh, all right.
UI.
Oh boy.
Okay.
The final fight is literally on the rooftop. All right. Let's load this gun.
Let's load up my save and see what happens. I wonder if it'll break. We're gonna find
Mine
out.
Mine so far has not.
Oh, good. Tom is
I
playing 7 days
dick.
To die.
With you in a minute.
Ooh.
Yeah, I did it. Woo! Yeah. 7 Days to Die had a massive update yesterday. And then Satisfactory had one today. And, I'm torn.
Hi, friends. Yeah, I have gun.
Is there a... We go to options, controls. I don't think there's a controller dead zone on this thing.
Steroids. There we are.
Louie, what are you doing?
Oh no, we're gonna do this again where it's both of them, but we can't tell which one is which.
I'm gonna turn.
Oh my.
Hello. Hi, Hidden. Can I turn off the controller when it's. Oh no, because it's. I bet it's because it's plugged in.
To your butt.
There we go. Okay.
And the, I bet you all of my factories are dark as fuck.
The stick drift was causing me to,
Oh my god.
How do I turn on Lumen? Or is it just on?
Video, scroll all the way to the bottom, global illumination.
Oh, right. That's Lumen.
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Well, I'm on. Hi, Batsy.
Illumination.
How real the grass looks now.
Oh man, you can't even tell that's not really grass.
I know.
I can't believe it's not butter. What?
Let's see. I don't need cornmeal. I guess get rid of that.
A big lump with knobs?
It has the juice.
That's the one thing. Oh,
we're all so horny for grass. It's true. What was I gonna do? There was something I was gonna do.
So am I supposed to... Is there an easy way down to my bike? No? Oh, that's...
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's not ideal. Oh, wait. There we go.
Oh, wait. Did I not save it? I think I did not save it.
Have you considered saving it?
No. Hold the sprint.
Yes. Well, just a thought.
Hey. What the hell is this?
Looks like a tree. Hope this helps.
Hey, thanks, Chip.
Usually when they do updates like this, they rebuild most of the foliage. Yeah.
Yeah, I figured.
Oh no, the guy on biomass gets to create more biomass.
Oh no, this is terrible for me. Oh, my inventory's gone though.
It's gone?
Yeah, my inventory is empty.
Well, yeah, that definitely isn't right. Imagine your inventory being empty.
Yeah. I mean, listen. You're very toasty. Batsy, I'm proud of you. Outside means people. That's spoken like a Tom there, Louis.
I mean, that is where you'll find them, those motherfuckers.
Yeah, my inventory is empty. I have nothing. And I had several things. Do you think it might be where I ducked out of the game last?
Wait, did you spawn in here?
Yeah, I spawned in here.
Look for, like, if you can open your map, look for a crate.
Alright. I see the space elevator.
Hub.
Let's see.
Power. I'm just thinking you might have died.
Oh, yeah. Well, in that case, then I know exactly where my stuff is. Not Jigglypuffs hidden. No, like, you know. Also, hi there, Dennis. Welcome in. Listen here.
Boy, that's not ominous.
What, my no, inventory being empty?
Just Dennis's first message.
Oh, yeah. Look around, you may find an old body. Yeah, that's...
And then it would have been fantastic if he never said anything again. Was he ever really here?
It's fantastic.
And the directions you might need to look around, you might ask yourself? North. West.
Dennis. You just have to sit there and wonder why you cannot get you flask. Was I really ever here? Hello, buddy. Well, I'm going to go over here where I was.
Like, no one was ever here by that name. What are you talking about?
Finals gaslights under.
Yeah, that's... because we're dicks.
Boy, howdy. You sure said it, pal. Look, there's the thing I was working on. Jigglypuff would 100% be in your top six. Listen, I started playing Scarlet. Ooh, that's a long way down. I started playing Scarlet. Hey, like,
watch out for that drop there.
Thanks. Like 6 months ago, and I almost decided to play that again tonight, but the new Satisfactory stuff just reached out to me too much. But in my Scarlet playthrough that I barely got into, I started with a I'm making an all-a-chonk team.
Get the fuck out of here. Guess what bug finally got fixed?
Which bug?
There's a bug that whenever you enter a hypertube,
yeah,
like, and you're wearing like Blade Runners or you have equipment in your hand or something,
they fixed the visual glitch.
It's just flying around outside. Yeah, it's not only that, but like, it's my jetpack is actually showing in the hypertube, and it looks really fucking cool.
Oh, okay, that's really cool.
Jetpack is showing. I don't know if you knew.
I'm just so excited. I just can't hide it.
Oh my.
The whole neighborhood can see your business.
All right, so Lumen sent me a strongly worded email and was like, hey, by the way, there's lighting that you can put up in this game. Fucking use it.
Nice. Scarlet? That's a different... hey, I found me... What?
Yeah, so if you want your stuff, buddy, you have to kill you.
Fantastic.
But how do I kill me?
You pull out your taser and you go and tase yourself, bro.
He's freaking gone. You've been reincarnated. Or de-incarnated, I guess. Look at him.
That's right.
That's
right. Kill that innocent man. Just
we have Zunder at home.
Zunder at home. They just commit murder. Dennis, so far the performance. Hey, that's all my stuff.
Oh, there goes the coffee mug. Oh, good.
Wait, can I revive?
Does he take all his stuff back?
Nope, sure doesn't.
Because that would be friggin' hilarious. Now cut yourself in half with a chainsaw.
Okay. Oh, wait, I don't think I have any,
You have biofuel.
No, stop. Oh, I can't cut myself in half with a chainsaw. It won't let me.
What a terrible game.
2 out of 10. At least I could still drink the coffee. Bean, there was a ghost of me in the game. No, that's... No, Bean, you don't understand. I came back to where I was working. Oh my god, I'm gone!
Are you ever really gone? There?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Now we gaslight Zunder into believing that he just had his inventory the whole time and none of that happened.
So listen, I was I left here, right, when I was playing a couple months ago. So I started up with the new update and everything. It respawned me back at, like, home base. Piss I had none of ghost. My shit. The piss off ghost. He's freaking gone. So I came over here, and I was, like, sitting there, and it said I was an offline player. So I had to kill myself to take my stuff. And I revived myself, but now it's just gone. Like, that me is gone now.
What you?
Isn't it?
There was never a you there.
One kitten's cat.
She's under the table. Bean. Love you. Everybody says hi, Bean. Hi. No, just the first one today, Dennis.
Oh, that's a fun... Know.
It literally said first time chat.
Did it?
I saw it with my special eyes.
Did it?
Sure.
Oh, I didn't.
Me too.
I didn't see it.
I can confirm.
I didn't see it because I'm in Fire's bot.
Oh, Firebot, that's a new...
Firebot doesn't tag them like that.
That's a fun bug.
Go on then.
So are you on keyboard and mouse now, or are you trying to use your controller again?
Yeah, I can't use my controller. To? It's somehow less usable than before.
Okay, so you can shift left click when you're like looking in a container or something to move things to and from your container.
Yeah.
Or your inventory. When I hold down shift when I'm looking in a menu, I changed that to my crouch button.
Uh-huh.
And I'm crouching while I am trying to shift click things.
Oh, that's fun. Hi, Karen. Imagine it's receiving Karen. The event from Twitch. Imagine that working. Lolly's a croucher. He is. Yeah, so far the performance on this is beautiful. Now, granted, I'm running a 3090, so, you know. I'm made for this stuff. But, like, the lighting, the shadows. Surprise, it remains functional after your code is touched. Listen, buddy. Listen. Fucking same. And you've seen how much shit that I've put in that code base. JetBrains gaslights you? Yeah. Yeah, it does. What if I... I don't like this. Nope. Okay. Let's The creature's in the way. Creature, buddy, I need you to move. Struggles on... There's an update 8, and we're back to update 7. Oof. I don't have a whole lot going on, so, you know. Large boy, I need you to move. I don't want to have to use the angry stick on you, but you gotta move, pal.
He said no.
He literally shook his head at me. Please to be moved. Thank you. I'm sorry.
I said shit.
Oop.
Jesus, friendly reminder, this game has a headlamp.
Hey, remember when all of your lights were less lighty because you turned on Lumen and Lumen's like, ha, fuck you, buddy?
Well, A, I haven't noticed a day cycle yet. I haven't seen it go nighttime. And B, when I'm inside any of my factories, I've had to turn off the night mode on them.
What in the hell is that?
You're being gassed.
Like classic fart rock.
God.
Oh, I'm gonna go blow some of those son of bitches up.
Oh, cannot afford. I need more iron plates. Well, I guess I better go back fucking home. You're a fucking nerd, you fucking nerd. Look at you with
it's burnt.
With your nerd face.
Oh god, I need to put lights in here too. Jesus Christ.
Oh, you know where else you shouldn't forget to put lights is in your butt.
Burnt.
Thanks.
Hope this helps.
Thanks. I found this experience illuminating.
Nice. Nice.
Where do I want to blow some shit up?
Anywhere. Excuse me while I just grab leaves on the way back. Because I'm still on biomass.
I'm about to graduate from wooden club to baseball bat. What in the fuck?
Did you see that?
Yeah, looked and there was a gigantic chasm.
Yep, sure was.
You can blow up the fart clouds now. It's so glorious.
Do you love that? And does that make you so happy? Welcome back, Dennis.
There was one right by my base that I was like, you know what? I don't like you.
I don't like anything about you. I don't like your stupid face. I don't like your stupid hair.
I know what I'm doing. Power pole, power pole.
Power pole. I gotta... Jeep? No, Jeep. Boing.
Do I just have the Powerball? No, I don't. Where is it? They told us where to unlock it, and I don't remember where.
Have you checked your button?
Great question. Would you guys like to know a fun fact about Pernt?
Yes, please. Tell me all of the fun facts about Pernt. Go.
She does not like this game.
Oh.
So if she shows up in your stream while you're playing it, it's because she likes you.
I'm uncomfortable with that knowledge. Also, I don't know if I believe you.
My work here is done.
But you didn't do anything.
Didn't I?
Pern doesn't like this game. Actually, I did know that. And...
Hi, Karen.
We love Karen. Karen's such a good egg. Listen, I'm not here to tell you you're a business constructor, but like, there's a tree there, buddy.
Oh my fucking god.
There's a tree in a tree hole.
They added them to tier 4.
What, trees?
Yes. Yes, you get trees in tier 4. Hope you can wait that long.
Oh god.
No, the power towers. But even if you've gone past that tier already, you have to go back and unlock them, so... I guess I will not be, making aluminium today.
Part of me feels like I should build a little storage container out back here and just put all the leaves in it. Lolly, look, it's my little power slug buddy. Look at him.
Aww.
He's just a baby. Here, these trees are in his way. He wants a good view. Get out. You are in the way of little power slug baby's view. How dare... Look at that. Look at the view. It's a good view. Look at the shadow of the fly-majig. Look at that. Look how pretty. Hi, ads. I'm really liking it. I should upgrade the roller coaster. I want to eventually. I want to, but right now I'm all...
In the 9 minutes of it he's played, he fucking loves it.
It's already a Mark II belt, looks like.
I guess so. Yep. Yeah, all I have is Mark II. That's the best I can... Best I can do is Mark II.
You're a Mark.
I'll mark you. You know. I don't know.
Oh. Oh.
Get out of here. God.
I've got a flaming baseball bat. I've got a flaming baseball bat.
Tom has a flaming baseball bat. I hope everybody knows.
If your flaming baseball bat lasts longer than 4 hours, consult a doctor immediately.
Game filled up your VRAM twice and dropped a 2 FPS several times. Nice. Hi, Fritz! Fritz, how you doing, pal? Good to see you. Used to dance under that name. There. That's our Batsy.
What, flaming baseball bat?
Probably, yes. How do I...
Oh.
All right, let's,
Okay. That's cool for now. 73 arrows is plenty.
Oh, I need more iron plates. I'm once again out of iron plates. That's kind of what I came back here for anyway.
I'm once again asking you to replenish my iron plates.
Yeah, pretty much. Hey, I'm stuck. Oh boy.
Crouch.
How do I crouch?
Okay, neat. Now I make less noise.
Control. It's the default.
Nope. Not today, Satan.
Disassemble something? Or hit escape and click respawn to commit Sudoku.
That one right there? Oh, that's in red. That sounds bad. Oh, C for crouch.
Yeah,
oh, thank you, Dennis.
I thought C was for cookie, which was good enough for me.
You're a nerd. But, you know, we appreciate... We, as the kids say, we stan the cookie monster around here. Your return from work? Yes, Fritz, absolutely I do. Loaf will... Whenever we go somewhere, Loaf will, like, wait by the, like, when she hears the garage door open, she'll just sit there... And, sit in the laundry room and wait for us.
I've got to say no on two fronts there, actually. One, I work from home. Two, I don't have a cat.
Yeah, I have iron plates now.
Both of those things prevent me from experiencing that.
Yeah, but only you can prevent forest fires.
Batsy, we do not speak that name. We do not speak that name. I don't care if it's canon.
Wait, no, I think you're talking about different people, Karen.
That's a different Sid, yeah. Logistics conveyor belt. Did I not line this up good? Oh, it's not. No, it's not lined up good. I did a not good lineup. How do I... Oh, I see. I see. Got it. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Oh, do I have the container backwards? I think I do.
Yep, sure do. Wanna know a neat trick?
Yes, I do.
Look at the container.
Yeah.
You see how it's got the yellow lights on the back? Now look at the front inputs, or the front outputs.
Oh. It's
got like an arrow pointing forward to know that is.
That's the front output. Oh, I see. Oh, now okay. I understand.
Now look at your man. Now look it back at me.
But you are his man. You're married, aren't you?
The tickets are now diamonds.
Anything is possible when your man smells like Old Spice. Wait, I have one other question, Tom. Are you on a horse?
No, I'm just hung like one.
Oh my. The output of the hologram is green. Got it. No, yep. No, I don't. But thank you. I appreciate you checking, bud. Leaves and more leaves.
Ooh! I finally get to loot a whole ass store. Yay.
Yeah, Dennis's info is good before you place it. Mine is good after you placed it and you wanna check if you fucked up.
Yeah, that's fair. What am I looking? How am I looking on iron plates?
Hi, friend. I have a gun.
Oh, I reinforced iron plates. Let's sort. What have I got here?
The power of friendship in this gun you found. Oh, these are fancy garbage cans.
Dennis, that's fucking fair, buddy. That's fucking fair. All right.
Oh, dude. Look, this is another thing I don't need.
I like the cut of your jib. Holy shit!
And the friends you made along the way, yes. Yeah, they're an unstoppable combination, Dennis.
I had just landed a hit on a zombie that literally sent him across the street. I like the baseball bat.
From downtown.
From boom shakalaka. I'm tempted to play that one night, like old school NBA Jam, for the fucking 64.
Love NBA Jam. This is a fetch and clear. Okay.
Also, I have already utilized and thoroughly enjoy the power that the dismantle filter gives you.
Oh yeah. That's nice. No, Amy, it's piping. Look, if you look, you can just see the steam coming off of it. The coffee remains piping hot, and if I look all the way up, it stays inside the cup. One current theory is that there is a singularity in the cup that makes sure that the coffee always stays in the cup. But a very, very small.
You should have just sat there and ate your food. Now you're dead.
Viv's doing okay. He's been very working lately. Very working.
Like, so working?
Yeah.
What about Raven?
No, he's not Raven. He's a duck.
Yeah, he's definitely a duck.
The fuck is going on over here? What is all this floating shit?
Ew, where are you, New Jersey?
Yes! Oh, it's not floating, it's 2D foliage. Okay. And I didn't recognize it because I blew it up originally. Okay. Nope, we're good. We're good. Sorry. I'm in a desert biome, so there's not a lot of foliage around.
Eternal summer. That sounds a lot like Florida, and I'm not into that. I mean, I'm physically in that.
Yeah.
Gotta aim closer to the base of the tree.
Oh, I see.
So you might need to get off your platform, Majig.
Get off my high horse. There we go. Thank you.
Base to tip.
Oh my. But yeah, Viv is good. He's been very working lately. They've been scheduling him like all nights. He's basically working like, I think like,
Attention zombies, are any of you in here?
He's been working like all nights. All nights, all the time.
It's late night with Viv.
Late night with the duck.
Ooh, painkillers.
Wait a minute.
In this fun fantasy world, painkillers cure concussions.
Hi, friend.
Oh, this is where it goes.
Oh, that was water?
Karen, I'm sure he would appreciate that. This right here?
Oh, that wasn't the... I thought the giant chasm we saw earlier is where you were now.
No, but the water looks nice.
I'm only half paying attention.
Did you make it to the point where you needed to start planning out your coal? Is that what you were trying to do?
Yeah, I'm actually starting to put together my moving my coal over to some water now so I can put a little power plant here.
Mm. Godspeed.
Thanks.
Fuck the water mechanics in this game.
In this game?
Well, maybe it's fixed now. But
yeah.
It's always just such a pain in the ass to get water to flow where you want it to. Ooh, a corn seed. And it wasn't in a toilet.
Oh my god, look water at all these fart clouds that are about to die.
There's so many fart clouds. Why are there so many fart clouds? Why? Look how beautiful this world is, though. It's so pretty. We're going to ruin it with capitalism. I'm really looking forward to it. Oh, yeah, we are. We're going to capitalism the fuck out of this world. I cannot wait. Let's see what we got here. Try feeding machines from the top. The steam from your cup look like smoke instead of steam. You know, it's probably just a weird visual thing. Maybe it's
so in.
Wow, look at that. Look how pretty.
Wait, you actually have a night cycle?
Yeah, do you not?
I still haven't gotten a night cycle.
Pal, I mean, what are you no doing with your desert. I got a look, I got a big old glowing moon there, Pud. That's what do I have in that cup? Listen. Don't worry about what's in the cup. It gets me by.
You happy now? Hmm? You only have... Yeah. You only have a leg and a half, and now you're on fire. Well, I'm gonna let you burn to death. I have a zero tolerance policy on zombies.
Whatever it is, get you some of it. I'll see what I can do. You have a zero tolerance policy on zombies?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Especially when my quest is to clear them all from this particular location.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that'll do it.
Oh, that sucks. Sucks real bad.
I don't mind it.
Oh, no. One of my factories is fucked.
Is it on fire?
No.
Oh, no, I won't.
I built it on top of a rock.
Oh, no, it's one of the rocks they've fixed.
Yes. And now my truck doesn't know what the fuck to do. Because, like, there's a big fucking rock in the middle of my road.
Well, you could probably fix that.
Yeah, I can.
That don't sound slip too some bad.
Fix into Viv's DM's nice. He's on fire. Boom, shakalaka.
But that does mean I'm going to have to re-record the truck route.
Dennis, good to see you, buddy.
Good night, Dennis.
Have a good one, pal. I'll see you in the Firebot Discord.
I like Dennis.
Yeah, Dennis is good people. He's very helpful with the Firebot stuff. He's one of our Firebot experts.
Y'all remember when Dennis?
I do. Oh. I do. Those were good times.
Is Dennis helping you add kick support?
Jesus Christ, if you say kick support to me one more motherfucking time.
The fuck is kick? I live under a rock.
Kick is a competing streaming service. It is funded by...
Terrible people.
It is funded by dubious shit.
Oh, you're nicer about it than me.
Well, I typically am.
Define terrible people. I believe you, but define terrible people.
There's a lot of crypto shit involved.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if this was like people that were into crypto or if we had like
crypto and misogyny.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that's see, a good one.
There's so many flavors of shitty people going around nowadays.
Duo. Boy, you're telling me. Uh-oh.
Hey, be careful. You just damaged Fix-It property.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, they don't go for that. Dubious Shit would be a good band name.
Mm-hmm. Crypto and misogyny seem to go hand in hand, you know? Funny how that fucking works, huh?
But not limited to.
Right. All right, let's see. Let's...
Looting. I loot so good. Taking stuff that's on shelves Put it in my magically large
pockets. Oh no, I don't like that. Nope, don't like that.
Oh my god, and my pipes are in the ground. Oh my god, this is a travesty.
Oh boy. It's Lolly
is that a euphemism?
Lolly is not having what you call a good time.
Well, I mean, did you back up your save?
I did.
Oh, that's good. Would hate to find out that you didn't back up your save. That would be...
Did you back up your save?
No, because I don't care about my save. Like, I don't care about any save that I start before 1.0. Okay, if I remember right, there is a spitting cop zombie in here. Well, okay, there used to be. Okay, we're clear here.
Yeah, that works. Did Lolly pizza when he should have French fried? Oh my god.
You sure did.
Yep.
He pizzaed himself.
Pizza hut.
Pizza's gonna order out for you.
For you.
Alright, I need to go unfuck my inventory, then I can come back here and unfuck this. Ooh, fart clouds.
Not for long.
I have the cluster novelisk, so this is just even more satisfying because there's just so many more explosions.
Let's see, let's sort this.
I used to like to just go into like a creative mode with a mod and fly around with unlimited novelisks and just blow shit up. It's so satisfying.
Radiation.
Oh, hey, look out for the radiation.
It defends the fart clouds. You win this round, fart clouds.
Well, who watches the Watchmen?
I think I'm gonna do the thing for one click placement.
I would, but I've played too long without it now. Oh, I found the spitting cop. Or I should say, he found me.
Bowser, buddy. Oh, sorry, I'm not speaking his language. Bork, bork. Bork, bork. Bork.
Love you.
Bork, bork. Okay, now he's just being a shit, BRB. I come back and it's magically nighttime in my game, huh? Who would have thunk it?
Oh, Yeah, you're welcome. I did that.
Man, this truck's path is... Oh boy,
thanks.
It is
thanks,
fucked.
DJ Khaled.
Another one.
I did that.
What was that, the Papa John's commercial with like...
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. Need more fucking
Which
iron
saddens
plates.
Me because, as a fat guy, their creation is intriguing. However,
but as someone with scruples and taste,
company, they do not appeal to me.
No. Frankly, Shaq could do a lot better. This is the man that survived Shaq Fu.
And made a second one. Mostly out of spite.
I mean, probably. Wouldn't you?
Well, I mean, I think you know that I would.
I know better than most people that you would.
I'm currently healing my own shoulder out of spite.
Yeah, well, that's partially spite and partially because the American medical system is the actual fucking worst.
So here's the weird part. It's working.
Oh boy.
Like, it's weirdly resuming life. That seems to be working.
So what you're saying is you're just walking off neck pain?
Essentially, like, I have a lot of the feeling back in these fingers, and I don't have a reasonable explanation as to why that is. Except spite.
Boy howdy, you got a lot of that. I'll give you that. Why is the production paused on the smart plating?
Because you touch yourself at night?
Probably needed the power.
I've
got the power!
I've had the power.
Oh, I bet, you got enough for the space elevator.
Oh, and I turned it off.
At the time, and then just paused it because you didn't need it. If I was a betting man.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I feel like I still need it.
Oh, they changed this. Nice.
I mean, I'm sure it's not the space elevator. Yeah, no.
It's part of phase one. It's in phase two as well, but it's phase one.
Oh.
You fell for the old ruse that you wouldn't need it again.
Every time. Every time. Leave.
You're like, oh no, not only do I need it, I need 500 of them. God damn it.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Will happen.
Hey, did I have leaves in here? No.
See what fresh hell is waiting over here.
God, I have a lot of wood. Quiet, both of you.
I didn't say shit.
No, I didn't. I wasn't talking to you. All right, let's. God damn it. Where's the other one? I thought I had... Don't I have a... Oh. Okay. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. What are you at? Fine. Okay.
Oh, they're evil.
Well, they're a corporation, so...
They put more fart clouds in the way of main roads, since we can clear them now.
Well, that's... That sounds like something they would do. How are we doing now?
Those dicks.
Sir, this is a Wendy's, and I have gun...
Zam, you going to bed? What are you doing? Where are you going, Zam? You're not allowed to leave. You gonna take a nap? This is like your third nap today. What the fuck are you doing?
Sleeping, obviously.
I fucking guess so.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, okay. So... things can shoot dirt at you now.
Dirt?
The head buddy charging my guys.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter if my game's on passive, which it always is.
Yep. I'm not brave enough to not be on passive.
And I already did my time being not on passive.
So there you go.
I don't owe them shit.
Flowerbird, what in the actual fuck are you doing? Flowerbird stuff.
Doing the flower part of the flowerbird?
I see. First it does the flower, then it does the bird. That's how flowerbirds work.
Oh my god, there's fart clouds in the middle of one of my factories.
Of course there
Jesus
are.
Jesus Christ.
Not the big one, is it?
No.
Oh, good. I'm familiar with Lolly's factory setup.
The fuck? Oh, I forgot they added this. Okay, so I've got to follow the pipe. Oh, I see. Oh, that is cool. So they've added, like, environmental hazards into some of the buildings. So, like, there was just, like, a pipe shooting flames, and you can't get past it. So you have to follow the pipe over to the valve, and then turn off the source of fuel. I like it. That's neat.
You're neat.
They've added a lot of immersion stuff. Like this guy crushed against the wall by a fucking forklift. That's fantastic.
Tom likes that part.
Mostly the part where he's crushed against the wall by the forklift.
Yeah, that's the part that Tom really likes.
I sure am really glad that the machines are explosion proof.
But are the explosions machine proof?
That's a good That's a good point.
Huh.
What are those? Reinforced iron plates. What are those?
No. I believe the answer to that is no. I blew up a whole bunch of these things and there was one fart cloud that was surrounded by a bunch of my machines that didn't get touched by the main explosion or any of the cluster explosions.
Let's do this. Come here, you. You both got domed. The power of magic. And this baseball bat I found.
I gotta say, I'm really happy with the performance of this on my machine.
It could be better on mine, but I'm not running around with a 4080 Ti and Knuckles.
First of all, it's a 3090, all right? It's not even a 4000 series. It is much smaller than an Xbox Series S.
Your face is much smaller than an Xbox Series S?
No, my face is...
I said what I said!
God damn it, Tom. How many of these do I have?
I have spoken! All right.
Oh, there's one other thing I need to build. Don't tell Ollie.
All right.
Okay.
Ahoy, yonder bitches.
I have to make sure I have the stuff to build. Oh yeah, that'll work. Alright, let's go. Oh no, Fritz, this was Tom, this whole thing was Tom's idea.
What?
Me streaming.
Suggestion, not idea.
Well, yeah, it was, you had this idea, you're like, you suggested it because you had the idea that I should do it.
No.
I'm just saying. Think.
It was the... call me?
Iron ore. Iron ore.
Hardly know her.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
How am I supposed to get around that side? I know what that sound means. This is also why I'm on... this is why I'm on passive. But I didn't have... No, I didn't have to. No. I could have, you know, completely foregone my mental health. Listen, this is a way for me to stay sane. That's what this is.
Imagine hanging out with us to stay sane.
Yeah, that tells you how hard up I was.
Iron arrows.
Iron.
Yeah, you know, like the stuff you make the ignots out of.
Right, yeah. The iron ignots. Getting real tired of your shit, Gas Cloud.
Man, if only you can blow him up.
Well, I can't. I don't have... I'm not equipped to do that. Oh, that's what I keep eating all of my fuck. Damn it. I'm gonna have to make it mark ones.
I'm something like a feature.
Are you kidding me?
Hey, you're missing iron plates. Hope this helps.
Thanks, Chip.
Have you considered having more plates?
You know, that had not occurred to me, dude.
I had this wild thought.
Oh boy, here we go.
I need you to stay with me through the entire course of this, right?
I don't trust this already, but go on then.
Have some iron plates on you.
Whoa.
You know, that's a little presumptuous and rude to assume that I even have iron plates to have on me. So.
Okay. But if you're feeling bold, that can be step one. Step two.
Put your dick in the box.
Correct. Step three is also to carry around reinforced iron plates with you.
I have reinforced iron plates, but I need to save them. I have 37 of them currently. But I have to hang on to them because I also need them to build my coal generators.
How are they set for sunships?
Oh, well, there are 6 coal generators outside and they all want sunships.
I was afraid of that.
Yep. That'll happen.
That will happen.
I'm gonna steal some reinforced iron plates from here. Boy, howdy,
I'm a feature.
Boy, howdy, I'm stealing. I have stolen reinforced iron plates. How many did I steal? Oh, I have several now. Yeah, that's several. All right, let's go back. And keep going. Yep. Tom and Lolly are not. They're features in so much as they were bugs that got left in so long enough that people got used to the mechanics, so we can't take them out now because too much depends on them still being in the game.
Uh-huh. You're stuck with us.
Yeah. Yeah, I sure am, pal. And your butt. Although, while terrifying to smell, great to look at.
Mm-hmm. That's the weird dichotomy of it all.
Yeah. Look at all these leaves I'm getting. So many leaves. Does that make some... Yes. Sure, hidden. That works. Look at all these leaves I'm getting. Look at all the leaves. Alright. I think I have enough reinforced iron plates to make the rest of this Mark II stuff. Because I have a whole section that's Mark 1. Please to be fucking off, gas clouds. Oh, yeah.
A ratchet. Fantastic.
I'm a ratchet.
No, you are a ratchet. That's the difference.
Oh.
Hey, buddy, I have it on good authority that imminent destruction of Fix-It property has been detected.
Yeah, I have it on good authority that Your face has been detected. So, yeah, get wrecked.
Oh. Hey, your inventory updated. Right? Yes, it sure did. Okay, you got anything cool?
Alright. I'm good. Alright, I have a conveyor belt system that comes all the way down here. Alright, next. I need power. Alright, let's put one...
You don't have anything I want to buy. Yeah, thanks, bud. See ya. Do I have enough time to do this before night? Eh, gotta do something. Off we go.
Get me to the corner. Get me to the corner. Get me to the corner. Damn it.
You specifically requested it.
I did. Like, I... Oh, no. Oh, no.
It feels like there's been damage to fix up property.
Sounds like it, yeah.
I got it.
Thanks, buddy.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
Oh, that couldn't have been better. Oh, man. Is that option in now? Is that one option in, or that's not a thing yet, is it?
It is, I believe, one of the things that you need to opt into advanced settings for.
How do I do that? Yeah, it's fine. It's not a big deal.
I will poke around and let you know.
That's fair.
I have it on good authority that Lockhart is now playing Satisfactory.
Eh, it's fine. I wouldn't worry about it. It won't last. Alright, well, let's go get all of my shit from my corpse. Karen, it's to protect my nuts. I hold them to protect them. Oh yeah,
it's to protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
That's preposterous. Why would anyone do that?
Thanks. I'm also good at going. Did you hear the little tink against the It's because I'm wearing a helmet,
tink,
you see.
Tink tink. Dun, 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 dun.
Wait, you kept your equipment. So yeah, that setting's definitely in.
Yeah, I think that's the new default, they said.
Yep.
Is you keep your equipment but you lose your inventory. Ow.
Buddy, I think I found a setting that is relevant to your interests.
I'm listening.
Under options,
don't hurt me.
User interface.
Look what I found.
Ooh.
Oh, what a good boy. Listen, if I hadn't have died, I wouldn't have found that power slug.
There you go. Silver lining.
Yeah. So under the user interface, there is a thing called Dark Mode in Awesome Shop.
All right, you guys want to fucking dance?
Ooh.
Say hello to my friend, Batrick. Batrick Swayze.
Oh, I like that too. Okay, so is it in... Okay, so I did... So Dark Mode and Awesome Shop, huh? When I have tickets, I will remember that. And I have none tickets.
So wait, did you not look through the menu?
I haven't looked at all the new menu options. No.
All right, who the fuck are you, and what have you done with Zunder?
Listen, it's been a long week. I looked through all the video stuff. I got distracted. Yeah, it was a slug hidden. It's a power slug, though. Power slugs are great. Actually, now that I've got a yellow one, I'm going to do my research using that guy. I think I can do it with a yellow one.
Well, you'll have to do research with each color.
Hey, I don't know if you guys know, but there was imminent destruction to fix it. Property detected.
You should really be more careful with that.
Yeah, you know, I thought about it, then I thought, eh.
Oh, fuck yeah, lucky goggles! Alright, motherfuckers, who's next? Oh, I don't like you guys. Here. Have an arrow in your stupid head.
Okay. So if you want to turn the advanced settings on, you have to save your game, go back to the main menu, and then when you go to, like, load the save, like, go to the save file and load it. There's a checkbox under the load game button to say enable advanced game settings.
Oh. That seems like a lot of work.
Your face is a lot of work. Boy, something. I don't know.
It's a piece of work, I'll tell you that.
Oh no, why are you here?
Oh, I live here.
You're an endgame zombie. Why? Oof.
Okay, we have power section 1 complete. So I've got power linking the miner all the way down. All right, now, bud, listen, little buddy. Okay.
Look, he's just doing his best.
I know, but listen, he keeps getting in the way. Nope.
He doesn't mean anything by it.
Hey, guess what I don't have enough of?
Iron plates?
Nope.
Reinforced iron plates?
Hey, Tom, what did you say the other day that the name of this game should be?
I don't remember.
Not enough concrete.
Oh, yeah.
It's because I didn't have enough concrete, you see.
Have you considered getting more concrete?
You know, I thought about it. Alright, let's see if I can do...
Oh boy. This is gonna be a thing, isn't it? A big fucking thing.
Cannot afford. Wait, what do I need for the water extractor?
What the shit?
Oh, not copper sheets.
Wait, did you not set up your copper correctly?
I mean, yeah, but I don't think I've got copper sheets running.
Then no is the answer?
Shut the fuck up.
Listen, he's out of lime, he's right.
Mm-hmm. Listen, no one asked you either.
No one didn't ask me.
All right, well, I gotta start running power lines anyway, so...
Oh, you should run some in your butt.
I'll run something in your butt.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Go on.
That's it.
Go on.
That's all I got. That's the best I can do.
I just have a power pole floating in the middle of the air because something I had built it on is no longer there.
Cool.
That sounds like the opposite of a problem.
Ow. Listen, I have bad news.
Go on.
There was
my least favorite kind.
There was damage to fix it property detected. So
what do we do? Do we call somebody?
I don't know. Call a scientist. That power line has good run speed or run length to it, huh? Pretty good. Alright, let's get up here. I wanna get up here. There we go. Love me some deforestation.
To unite all peoples within your nation?
Yes. And all that stuff. Alright, let's...
Oh, this is so much nicer.
I fell.
I just got so much stuff for free. Love
that. I love free stuff. That's some of my favorite kind of stuff. All right. Zoop. So I'm making a lot of wire and cable, but I'm not making copper sheets.
Yeah.
You get copper sheets slightly later, so that makes sense.
I have copper sheets right there I can make from copper ignots. Okay, I'm making copper sheets now. Hope this helps, or whatever.
When are you gonna make copper Wawa?
I understood that reference.
How dare you? Wawa is gold.
So is sheets.
True.
There, I have some copper sheets. Well, let's go to the MAM and see if there's anything I can do. Power slugs. Oh, I have to use a blue one for this. Oh, a combat Carl. Oh, I already have a yellow power slug. But I'm not taking Reginald off of his conveyor. He's enjoying himself.
So go get another.
Well, I'll get there when I get there.
No, do it now.
You're not getting any younger.
Listen, pal.
Yeah.
Crystal oscillators, high speed connectors, steel beams. Screws. Oh, the rebar gun. What's this? I need modular frames, steel pipes, and wire. Woof. Alright. Wait, did I have a hard drive cooking in here? I did not. No. No hard drive is available. Oh, let's see. Sort. What we got in here? Anything good? Stuff. I got some stuff. You guys ever had stuff? I love stuff.
Yeah. I had stuff once.
Yeah?
There were no survivors.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so now I can make a, Oh, I need to go dump some leaves off.
At the pool?
Yeah. Make them somebody else's problem. You clean that pool. You fucking nerd. I'm not cleaning the pool.
Love it or leave it.
Leaves, leaves, and also leaves. And more solid biofuel. Yay! Let's go check on all of my generators.
I'll give you some solid biofuel.
That's what Tom tells me every time he goes to the pooper. Alright, let's see what we got here. What do we got here? What do we got here? You are continuing to make smart plating, which is fine. You just keep...
The rest of you make stupid plating.
Yeah, that's... Keep doing that. Wait, what's in phase two? Look at that. That's neat. Ting. I do all the tinking. I like doing the tink sometimes. Ting. There's all kinds of bings and tinks in this game. It's fun. It makes me happy. What's a protein inhaler do? Oh.
All heal.
Ooh. Seems fun. I like that very much. Oakley dokley. Let's see what I need. I want... Oh, I need more. I need more of that there wire. Alright, so... And I need more cobble. Alright. 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 Alright.
Alright, alright.
I like it. Okay. Oh, hey, now that I've got my power all wired up, when I get down here, I should have some coal.
Wait, how the fuck did they find me? Oh no, this is bad.
Was it the smell of the farts?
New plan. I don't want to be your friends. Bye. Well, at night, everybody's a lot faster. And it's harder to fight them, but...
Hunger for brains intensifies.
I got, like... trapped in the place I was working over, which is fine. I just hunkered down in there, supposedly invisible, and then suddenly they're bashing through the door trying to get in.
And suddenly, zombies
out the back, ran around the front, grabbed my bike, pedaled the fuck out of there.
Mm-hmm. Look. Look, I've got coal!
Well, now what are you gonna do with it?
Put it in my butt. Yay!
That's a good choice.
Zam, I thought you were going to take a nap.
It was a very short nap.
Clearly. You already napped? I can't tell if this is actually straight.
If you put it up to the thing, it should, like, you should be able to snap it to the edge of a,
one step closer to the edge.
Yeah. I believe, I do not remember if they actually put that in or not.
Eh, we can, you know what, let's...
Alternatively, you can do as the youths say and YOLO it.
Well, ideally you put a... You can put a foundation, like, just under the surface of the water. Slap that bitch on there.
Hmm. Let's good enough this shit right now and see what happens. You ever good enough something?
Oh yeah, all the time.
Hidden as youth. Hidden as... Hidden as just a wee lass. Wait, can I climb up? Is this a ladder? Oh hey, look at that. Press E to configure. Oh, like a, oh, that's something. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Zam, you are not the youth. Zam, you're like 60. Settle down. Alright, let's...
Reverse! Reverse!
He's got a point.
Well, don't... You do not, in fact, gotta hand it to him.
Listen, he's gotta have something. He didn't get those frogs.
Allegedly he got the frogs.
Right, and your source on that is what, Zam?
My source is
a trustworthy source.
My source is Zam going, trust me, bro.
There's one person you can trust. It's Samuel L. Jackson.
I much prefer Samuel L. Snackson, honestly.
You don't like it here? Okay. Bye, Zam.
Sam loves it here.
He does. Don't let him...
He's full of shit.
He is full of shit. And probably maple syrup. You know how it is.
So one thing I have noticed is that vehicle animations do not exist. I am skating a truck right now.
It was a skater truck. It said, see you later, truck.
I understood that reference. Yeah, hidden. And on what fucking planet has it never been hostile here? Bro, you have lived here for how long now? How long have you been here? Hidden, like 70 years you've been in this channel? How long? Understandable, have a nice day. Truck wasn't good enough for law. Truck. What is ever good enough for law? Let's be real here. Oh yeah, no, that's
those make him smile.
You make an excellent point, Elena.
Hey, Zam's back. And in greater numbers.
Maybe Majora's Mask. La 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 la. Zam, it's Elmo's world, first of all. Faf, hi buddy.
Majora's Mask. It's world. We're just living in it.
Majora's Mask with boobies. That's,
I'm listening.
I'm now just thinking of Malin wearing Majora's Mask.
Who?
The farm lady.
Oh.
No. Yeah. No. I was not thinking that.
Thinking what?
Were you thinking about Zazette?
Yes, that.
No, Law, I legitimately just didn't know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I knew you didn't mean that.
Zalzette, wasn't it?
It was not Zalzette.
How many refineries are you going to go with? Or power plants, rather. Yeah.
Maybe like two to start. I might have enough for three, but I gotta see. Oh, you, Elena, bold of you to assume that I'm math.
I heard that he doesn't even like spreadsheets. Can you believe it? It's outrageous.
Do I just overflow? Listen, I don't know yet, okay? I'm still new at this. Give me like...
No.
A minute. Look, no. My fucking cold generator's hanging off the edge.
Is it one step closer to the edge?
Well, I mean... Hopefully it's about to work. What's my inventory? My inventory's not bad. My inventory is actually highly manageable. It is mostly things that are of use right now. And some extra wood and leaves. Thank you.
The nice thing about your inventory in this game is that it tends to empty itself rather quickly.
Because you're constantly building shit? Let's build another coal generator.
That's good for generating coal.
It is. I checked with the coal generation authorities. Thank you, Elena. Listen here, Matter. Yes. Listen, Fancy Update 8 is out. What am I supposed to do? Not play it? That would be silly.
That's just what they wanted you to do.
Not play it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to give them that, am I?
They can't have the satisfaction.
That's right.
Yeah, they can't have the satisfactory.
What am I?
Hey, buddy, your fuse broke.
Thanks.
Yeah, that always works.
Perfect. It does sound like
Listen,
I need
you
more
do
power.
Listen, you need
to do everything
in threes. Huh? Listen, you need to do everything in threes.
Did you try smacking the side of it first?
Yes. How much concrete do I have? Oh boy, not a lot.
So overall, this is going very well for you.
the usual. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm still missing. Fuck it. I gotta go get more concrete. Concrete.
Concrete.
Oh, it's fine. I can fix it now. We're good. It's fine. You duct tape up until you find a big nail or bridge it. Yeah, pretty fucking much. Oh, that's great. Listen, here's something fun. Let's see if I can just put a fucking coal generator right here. Will it let me? No, there's not a... So close. Have I tried running less things? No. Why would I do that? That's ridiculous. That's silly pants talk. In fairness, I don't know what I have running right now that would be so... I don't know.
So it's... You're by your things, right? Yeah, you're by them. Well, you just need to get the water into it, and you're good.
Oh. I can make double barrel shotguns now.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, you can make double barrel baseball bats.
Double barrel baseball bats. That honestly sounds like fun.
What if I hit a shotgun inside a baseball bat? That would save me an inventory space.
Would that be a shotgun bat or a baseball gun?
Porquet.
A shot ball gat.
A shot ball gat. Yeah, that'll do it. That's the one. That's
there
our winner.
There is a weapon, a melee weapon in the Fallout series that basically someone strapped a shotgun to a pressure sensor?
Yeah.
And then figured out that he could start punching people with it. So you punch people with a shotgun blast, essentially.
I like it.
I know. He'll be fine. He just doesn't know what to do right now. He'll be okay.
Compound bow?
Oh man, I was really hoping for compound butter.
No, this is better. This lets me make zombies more deader.
The real life version of that bat? That's straight. Okay. Compound sentence. That's also good. There we go. When it hits the ball, it compresses a firing pin and sets off a firing charge to launch the pressure plate. That's wild. The holy doohickeys? No, I don't have the holy doohickeys yet. I do not. Otherwise, I would have... Have them go underneath. Yeah, it's all right. It is what it is. Although now that I have the pipes here,
maybe sing us a little number.
Yeah.
Oh. A ditty, if you will. Nah. I don't want to hang out with you two. You guys seem mean. Mostly from all the yelling and growling at me.
Boy, I'm not gonna like this, am I? I'm not gonna like any of this. Nope. Can confirm. Will not like.
Fetch.
Why? What are you? The fuck are you lining up to? You know, whatever.
They redid the salon.
No, what's the Sure, man. What's this thing put out?
120.
120. What's the power plant take? The coal generator.
Significantly less than that, if I remember correctly.
Okay, I'm about to find out anyway. Alright, so that puts out 120 a minute. So one extractor should do me for...
For what you have, yes. It is overkill.
I think one extractor 45. Does three generators?
Yeah, I forget what the ratio is, but there's some, like, magical... Oh, wait, no, that's so that you can consume an entire pure copper node with it. So, yeah.
And stay shit up. Ooh, I can make dynamite.
3 water extractors is 8 coal generators. Okay. But one should mostly do me for... Well, one's going to do me for the 2 that I have right now.
Correct.
Oh.
At how many biomass burners do you have?
The 2 on the base, and then 2 additional.
You're getting really personal.
Yes, yes I am. Okay, so those are...
Oh my god, matter, it's so fucking pretty, isn't it? Isn't it gorgeous? Like, look at the fucking lighting in this game. Look at that. Look at how pretty that is.
I won't. Elena, you can't make me.
Tom.
Yeah.
Observe the beauty.
No!
You're gonna do it.
Look at it! Look at it! I command you to look at it!
You're a monster!
I'm not the monster here. You are. You and all that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect world. Now, where are the others? Tell me!
Still talking about insurance?
Alright, let's... I might actually move this down. It's from Shrek.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Mine was from Shrek.
Fucking pipes.
Oh god, that is fucking okay, mode options,
you cannot turn them off again? That's alright.
You can turn them on and off, but what you can't, once you enable the advanced settings, you cannot turn them back off.
Alright, let's, Alright, let's see if I can kickstart this bad boy.
Good luck.
Oh god, we almost got there. Are these even turned on? They are on. Oh.
You're gonna need to get a bit of a sustained burst because the water has to pump.
Yeah. All right. Well, we're gonna bootstrap this motherfucker.
Bootstrap?
Bootstrap.
Bootstrap.
Yeah. We're saying the same thing. Okay. All right, you. Let's. We got some wood. Let's toss the wood in there. Why is my consumption at 180?
I bet you we just figured out why you had the smart plating turned off.
Oh, that's a good... Oh, nice, Faf. Nice.
You want a little cheat?
Go on then.
Take that biomass burner and attach it directly to the fucking water. Like put a pole down and put that some bitch right on the water extractor.
Oh, that's a good point, yeah.
You just need the water extractor to get going.
That's a good point, yeah. Alright, let me What the hell? What did I just... What did I... Oh, no. Oh, no.
Biomass burner is going to a pole, it looks like.
You know what? This is...
Seems like it's going pretty well.
Oh.
Well, I see. So, here's the problem. Oh, this is not good. No,
that's working. Hold on.
No, it's not working. No, I have severely fucked up.
Uh huh.
Oh, I see what happened.
I resolved the fuck up. Okay, so here's what I did. I didn't remove the line between the biomass burner and the power pole. I removed the line between the power pole and the power pole going down to, you know, the old main line. This is not getting any water at all. I bet the pipe, the fucking junction didn't connect right. Alright, so you're online. That's great. Love that for me. You have nothing, so let's go. Hi, Tawny. There we go. Now we'll put the pipeline here, the pipeline here, and now...
And look at that.
There we go.
You get flow.
There we go.
And...
There we go.
Look at that. And now you can disconnect the biomass burner and put the water...
On the regular circuit.
On the regular network, it'd be fine. Yep.
Yep.
Now that's pod racing. Or something. I don't know.
Or something. All right, let's go. I want that power line gone. And I want that connected here. Alright, let's take a look at my grid. My capacity is up to 250. Max consumption is 160. Alright, we are in a much better place. I'll take this. And you can get back in my inventory as spare parts, bud. Alright, now I want, let's see, do a custom swatch. Uh-oh. I want RGB. Oh. Uh, Yeah, no, that's good. I want that. A color. Can I... How do I, like, copy my custom swatches?
So there's a couple ways to do this.
Okay.
Under the defaults, pipelines have their own swatch.
Okay.
So you can change the RGB on that pipeline swatch, and it will change the color of all of your pipelines in the entire game.
Oh, yeah. See, I don't want that.
If you want to just apply that directly, you can select the custom swatch as you have the RGB.
Mm-hmm.
And then it should just let you select them, whatever pipes you or whatever else you wish to make that color afterwards.
Apply directly to the forehead.
Correct.
Head on. I wanted my water pipes to be blue. Oh, God.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Tawny! Tawny, thank you for gifting a sub to Faf. I'm going to do one other thing real quick because I want to.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to come in here and get rid of this pipeline and get rid of the support. And then we'll come in and put another pipe. And then we'll put the custom swatch on that. There we go. Get rid of those pipeline supports that didn't need to be there. This is good. This is great. You're hiding in San Francisco today. Ooh. What's going on in San Francisco? Anything fun and exciting? The water line is full. That water line is full. We are at production, folks. Now I need to go get more concrete. Yeah, I have coffee. I'll take a little sip.
Coffee!
Or sometimes. Let's see. Pink.
Alright, and I need to get lighting established in these fucking factories.
How's this going? This is still going well? Yeah. Capacity 250, max consumption 180. So I'm pretty set for a few minutes. A bottomless cup? Yeah. Yeah. It's good, not magical coffee.
Not as long as you might think.
You mean me?
Yeah.
No, I meant a literal few minutes.
Oh.
Power lines to double as zip lines. So there's a thing for that. And you actually get like a little handheld majig to zip on the power lines. I just don't have it. The problem is that you also bonk into the power poles in vanilla Satisfactory. So that's the part where, you know, you zip. Then you jump off, and you zip, and then you jump off, and you rinse and repeat until you get where you're going, which is fine. It's just, you know.
The power towers do not have that problem, and wall plugs on the ceiling do not have that problem now, too.
Oh, nice. Oh.
Power poles still will, because, you know, you're going to slide straight into the fucking power pole. That makes sense, but
sure.
For everything else, there's MasterCard.
Nice. That's all. Wait, where's my, don't I have, Oh, here we are. Funk, yeah, concrete. The developers, like the entire team that's involved with this game, are just fantastic. Coffee Stain Studios, who they've published a number of games, but the games that they've actually done themselves. They've actually written in-house. If you're familiar with the Goat Simulator series, that just wild ride, that's them. That's the Goat Simulator, folks.
Series.
Right? And, well, like, there's two games in the series, Goat Simulator and Goat Simulator 3.
I love that they did that, and I also love that they're not the first gaming company that I know of that did something like that just to throw people off.
Oh yeah.
The first DLC for Borderlands didn't give you a 10 level increase, it gave you an 11 level increase.
That's amazing.
Because it's a bigger number.
It's a bigger number. Well, it's like boy, this is a reference for us older folks, but it's like what the fuck is the name of the movie with the fake rock band that, like, Michael McKean's in it and he's like the
Spinal Tap.
Yeah, these things go all the way to 11. Thank you.
Nailed it.
First try.
You're
Xeno
welcome.
Zapper, Xeno Basher, all this stuff. Yeah, I don't have the thing to do the ziplining majig yet. What do I have here? Wire, rotors, modular frames. Oh, I need to make some modular frames. I don't have anything making them right now. I can make them by hand, but I don't want to do that right now.
Oh my god.
What?
I was just in the dark because I made a, I was setting up the lighting, and I was like, I don't have the things to make a light switch right now, so let me just attach it to power just right now, and 100% illumination just punched me in the face hole when I was just in a dark room.
Oh, hey, Lollipop. Surprise.
Boy, I feel like I'm, there's a lot of stuff in this space elevator that I'm going to have to just wait on for a long time. Versatile frameworks and automated wiring. I'm several steps behind that.
This is the part where I tell you that the space elevator is the closest thing to MSQ this game has right now, right?
That means get away from it. Never look at it again.
Until you have nothing else to do.
The problem is I need basic steel.
Yeah.
Which will give me Miner Mark 2, which, you know, will be nice, but... Hi, Gadget!
That's some Stars and April Fool's thing that got out of hand? I think so?
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Gadget? That is more than 3 months. Buddy, thank you for 4 months. I appreciate it.
Oh, gosh.
And yes, Fritz, I have absolutely played Untitled Goose Game, and I love it.
I just saw what you have tagged me in, Faffin. Fantastic.
Buddy, do you know how sad I am that when Yupik was a thing, Untitled Goose Game was not...
Was no longer on Game Pass?
Game Pass.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. They were like, here's the co-op mode. Also, we're taking it off of Game Pass. And I was like, fuck, I would have played that.
I know. That was... let's steal some rotors, too. We stole some rotors. We steal some reinforced iron plates. What else did I need to steal? I think that's all I need to steal right now. You forgot your jacket, so you're cold? Oh, I never have that problem. I'm never cold. In fairness, I am a bear. Alright, I need 2 stacks of wire. Hey, where's the beef?
In your pants, big boy.
Oh my.
Oh, hey, I need to go check a thing.
Okay, go check the thing.
It's a very important thing.
Faff, you just described everyone here. I'm easily distracted. Welcome.
Purple power slug.
Hold on a second. I just saw a thing.
We have meetings, but none of us remember when.
Yeah. We have meetings, but we're too busy, you know, working on other stuff. I need... Oh, I can make more reinforced iron plates.
They fixed it.
Did they?
Small...
penis.
Pillar support.
Yeah, Gadget, that's by design. Alright. Well, I can make some modular frames.
So, this place I'm about to try to clear out is called the Bottomless Barrel Buffet, when there's an ambulance parked directly in front of the entrance.
Oh, I need more iron rods. That's what I'm low on.
Perfect.
Lolly does hop out. Why do you think we're such good friends, Elena? We have very common interests.
Those are good interests.
They are good interests. You had two cocktails. Nice. Have more wine tonight? Tawny, I'm proud of you. I'm very proud of you. I'll let this sit here for a minute.
Next thing you know, you're on fire.
kids, these people, they go to bed at night and they think everything's fine, everything's good. They wake up, they're on fire. Whoa, look at that. Well, that's pretty neat. So I have
been... Buddy, I am sliding into your DMs with some good shit.
Is it? Are you? Okay. Oh, it's so good.
They fixed it.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay, I have to show this. So Lolly has in his main factory, he has this one area it's my absolute favorite area. And the reason why is because it is just a bunch of power slugs all on Mark V conveyors, and they are just whooshing around. But now he's got one in the middle. And that is their queen.
There was a bug where...
It looks like there's several bugs, and they're all on a conveyor belt. Yeah.
No, slugs. Slugs. It's very different.
Purple and yellow power slugs, when you just drop them on the ground, would come out looking like blue power slugs. They fixed it.
Which makes his wife, Elena, extremely happy. Because if there's one thing that she loves, it is purple stuff.
I don't know anyone that likes purple.
No, we don't know anyone that likes that.
But she hates Sunny D, weirdly.
We need to restart our world and save every purple slug.
Foundry grants access to new, simple steel parts. An additional project part can now be constructed. Progress to the next phase is now possible.
Thanks, Ada! Ada was helping me out there.
Elena, it was a reference to an old commercial.
Yeah. I can make, with the stuff that I have on me, I can make two more coal generators. How many more? Can I make another water extractor? I can. Well, okay, so I need a few more reinforced iron plates. Can I? Yep, I'm stealing those too. Aha, fuck you, smart plating majig. You suck.
Oh, go easy on him.
No. No, so the conveyor belt is just having the slugs on there. The slugs are, you can basically like extract the power from the slugs to use to overclock your machines. So if you want machines like your assemblers or you know, fabricate, whatever your crafty majig machines are doing, you can overclock them by basically sticking a power slug in it. Or you could have purple and blue friends. You can also do that.
I actually have more blue slugs than what fits on there, so I have started blending them for power shards.
What the hell is this?
I have a whole automation set up where I come back from adventuring and I dump everything into one storage container. And like it processes all of the slugs and it processes any of the foliage. Like it separates it off into its own little machine.
Well, I'm stealing it anyway, Matter. But the slugs are friends, yes. They are friends. They're not food. And the meat shoes and I gotcha. No, not that.
Ooh, so much better. Alright. Now we are in business.
Alright, let's,
Oh, I love this fight.
Alright, let's, get another generator here.
Gadget, always make sure to nickname one of your friends Paimon, so, and just so that they know they are emergency food.
In before Elena yells at you.
Hear the bad guys. I don't see the bad guy. Hey, bad guys.
Alright, let's do some more of these. Conveyor splitters.
Man, they,
Paimon is totally emergency food.
There she is.
Paimon is not food.
Yeah.
Paimon is a friend. Paimon is not food. I will, like, argue with this until I die.
You are speaking to someone who chose the emergency food dialogue every single opportunity it was
given.
Okay.
Okay, and you've been wrong about plenty of other things before, too.
Like the location of your wallet.
Also, like...
Dang. Thanks for the support, Tom.
Thanks, Tom. Appreciate
it. Hope this helps.
Hold on. Hold on. I know what the next line from Tom should be.
Oh, no, that's your line. I could never do that.
That would be gimmick infringement. And Thomas.
And also, that's like an octave higher than I can reliably reach.
I also feel like Tom doesn't give enough fucks to woo woo boo boo boop. He's just gonna say the thing and sit there and laugh.
I mean, hope this helps is really more my thing.
That's. So, listen, that's not gonna work out right now.
Paimon's not food, that's all.
Also, what the hell's a Paimon?
An adorable little fairy helper from Genshin.
It's a yeah. Oh. Yeah. It's...
Basically, it's Genshin Impact's Navi.
Oh.
She
She's a lot more helpful and a lot less repetitive than Navi.
Well.
But she does just follow you around and live in your hat.
But she likes food. Like, she's always looking for, like, new meals to try. She's trying to get you to expand your culinary tastes, and all you're trying to do is eat her.
Listen. Well, I mean, wouldn't that be expanding his culinary tastes?
It's true.
No. No, it would not.
Well.
Paimon's not food.
I disagree.
I know you disagree.
Paimons are friends, right. Not food.
Exactly.
According to Elena. That pipe is going through that power pole, and I couldn't be asked to give a fuck about it.
It's also orange.
What's orange?
A pipe.
I don't see any orange pipes.
There was an orange pipe.
I don't know.
There was an orange pipe.
And it lived in a shoe.
Hey, I got three of these majigs online here.
With two water extractors, you should be able to...
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, one water?
Yeah, I only got one water extractor.
I think you'll fall behind on water at some point then. Because 120 and 45, so that would be 135.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Hey, what did we tell you about doing math in here?
Math. Not even
I don't
once.
Know. I don't know. Tell me anything about doing math. I volunteered to be Zunder's calculator. You could overclock the water extractor or get another water extractor.
I don't have enough of the reinforced iron plates. I'm out. I have to go get more
kids
of those.
Kids these days just jumping into your stream doing math.
Oh, God. Imagine the math.
Won't somebody please think of the math?
I like the math.
Oh, wait.
The
what's
math
my...
is good.
Oh, my capacity has jumped. Let's go do more. 3 plus 5 is what? We don't know. It's an impossible problem. Listen, 3
plus 5 is 8.
What? What's 8?
No, that's an old
A number.
Math.
It's the number greater than 7. And the reason that's 7, 8, 9.
Oh my god. The number...
So 7's a cannibal is what you're saying.
I don't know. Are 7 and 9 the same species?
That's a great question.
Yeah. Is number a species?
I don't think number is a species, so if 7 and 9 aren't the same species, that would not make 7 a cannibal.
This is what happens, folks.
No, make it an apex predator.
Possibly. Dependent on if 9 was prey.
X was 7, then it was 12. Make up your mind.
Well, 7 is prime, 9 is not, so...
That's true. Prime, 9 is like the opposite of a prime. It's a perfect square.
Circle gets the square.
It's oh. the square of a prime.
Speaking of prime, Tom, I was telling Zunder earlier today that the entire time they were showing you the Fortnite trailer, I was resisting the urge to call him Megatron the entire time.
I'm like, don't do that to Tom. He doesn't need that negativity in his life right now.
I feel like I would have known you were just, you know, doing
Joshin.
Me and you. Yeah.
Yeah. The great old god, the Google. Yeah.
Starscream, do as I command. No, don't do that. Nope.
But you said, do as I command.
Well, I was talking to Invisible Starscream, not the Dew Collector that I almost picked up accidentally.
Alright, this coal...
I mean, but how is the Dew Collector supposed to know?
Because its name isn't Starscream. It's Dewey.
100 days.
What if in its heart it wants to be called Starscream?
Then it should have made that clear.
Oh hey.
And I would have been happy.
Maybe it's making that clear by responding to Starscream.
I found some limestone.
Oh my god, it's dark in here too.
No, you have to enunciate that sort of thing.
Well, then Seven would be a cannibal, if that was the case. But we can't prove that. We don't know. We don't know if they're the same species or different stages of life stages. That's the one.
I renamed my future coal power plant marker to now coal power plant marker because it's my coal power plant now.
It's your coal power and you need it now.
877 coal now.
I was annoying to Chris and made him coal power plant when we got to coal.
No, that was smart.
I wasn't annoyed by it.
I said I was annoying. I didn't say you were annoyed. One can be annoying and not annoy. Depends on tolerance levels, you see.
So listen, some shit has gone down.
Go on.
Zunder.
Yeah.
I'm judging you.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried. Judging you. Are you not looking at the lines and the pipes and the power poles?
You'll clean it up.
I'm working on it, alright?
And if not, who cares? I'm going to see Burt Reynolds.
Oh, yeah. Here, it's fine.
Boy, I sure would appreciate these frame skips more if they actually,
let's see.
Physics me in the proper direction. Bowser, you are okay, dude.
His life is ending. Have you not heard? He's been telling you for an hour. His life is ending.
Right,
the world is ending.
And he needs to complain about it to everyone else, which doesn't help matters, so...
Her life is in your hands, dude. He asked me to repeat that. Her life is in your hands. Twelve upgrades from bottom to top room in a 5-star hotel and a free gift of expensive champagne was a... Oh, no. Oh, oof. Yeah, that's pretty awkward. I'm gonna have to build a ladder at some point. We got ladders.
Don't get all rung up about it.
Ah, there it is. I don't have ladders. I will, as it turns out, I will not, in fact, be building ladders.
I mean, you might build one later once you've done some more sinking. Are you sinking anything yet?
No, not yet. I'm still trying to amass resources.
Do you have it now?
Yeah, I got it
now. What about
now? I got it. Nailed it.
Oh, okay. Everything's just sinking now?
Yeah, everything's good.
Good.
Well, I have a bunch of coal in my inventory. I'm not gonna like this. Sort.
Okay.
What's that? Oh, that's that. Work in progress. This is not used. Okay. Hey, Matter, I saw the thing where it says they don't use that yet.
Matter sure always stepped.
What the hell is this?
What the hell is what?
Ugh.
What the Jesus Christ was that?
I was waiting for you to notice.
Ugh.
Hey, Zunder, I think you've got more coal in your inventory.
Thanks, Elena.
You're welcome. Happy to help.
In the words of your husband, hope this helps.
Whoa.
Tom is not my husband.
No, Lolly says it to me all the goddamn time, so I assure you, they both do.
I've only heard that from Tom today, so.
Today, yes. But let
I'm
me tell you.
I'm gonna let Allie Beth claim that husband.
Yeah, that's, yeah, she's, he's her problem now.
She signed up for that.
She did. She was warned.
I can only handle a Lolly. I cannot handle a Lolly and a Tom.
If you can.
Yeah, that's
true.
Four more games of Neopet Soccer.
It's a difficult existence. God damn it.
These power towers are a godsend.
You like them? Are they your friend?
Well, they just sound lovely.
Your face is lovely. Yeah, get wrecked, you nerd. I got you good, you fucker. Ooh, you know what? I'm gonna have to put down another power pole over here. Alright, let's kill this power line. Let's put the new power. Okay. You can go there. You can go here. And you can go here. Alright. Well, I have four coal majigs online. Do I have enough stuff left to do another water extractor? No, I need more rotors.
Rotors?
I'm pulling that up behind us. That's actually very true, Faf. Very, very true. Oh, I should see what the, what's my... My capacity's 400 now. That's not bad. Okay, what did you say it was, Elena? 3 and 8 are the magic numbers?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. 3 water extractors makes 8 coal.
Perfect. If I get a... I can probably get a couple more of these propped up, and then once I'm at that point, then I can shut down biomass.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah. Alright, let's see all of the shit that I need. I need, what am I stealing from you today? Rotors and reinforced iron plates. More copper sheets. Alright, let's see, I need... Water, nope. I just want to look at the menu. Okay. That can get me 2 of those. And... Oof. Alright. I need 10 more of the, in there. What we got? How are we doing? It's always the screws in this game, isn't it?
It's not the screws, it's the concrete.
Alright, let's go. Concrete I'm at least doing okay on. I got a couple stacks in here. Alright, let's see. What's my next vehicular transport? Oh, tractor, truck stations, and inventory slots.
Oh my.
I don't think I
slots.
I don't need inventory slots right now.
Slots.
Hold on, let me say this one more time. I don't need inventory slots right now.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You always
and that is why you will
slots.
Need inventory slots
slot,
later.
Slot.
Oh, power towers. What do I need for this? Steel beams, modular frames, and wire. Okay. Hyper tubes. Boy, we sure are at the steel part of the program, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
Give the power slug some coffee and upgrade it to an espresso slug. I had not considered that, but that sounds like a good idea. I think the expanded power infrastructure is going to be my next milestone. Alright, I can... use up a few of these iron rods.
What? Huh? Nothing. I was just seeing someone handcrafting screws at this stage of the game and it threw me.
Oh. Yeah, well, I don't have a whole lot of production on it right now, pal.
Your face is a whole lot of production on it.
Oof. Ouch. And screws. Alright, let's, that'll do for now. Alright, what are we? look at my fucking power production spiking.
That is,
It looks like a family portrait of the Coneheads.
Oh, wonderful.
I'm sure nothing bad will happen.
Nah, it's fine. Listen, I have plenty enough power right this second, so I can go fix this, and then we'll be fine. I'm not worried about it. You shouldn't be worried about it. I do enjoy that at this point my coal plant's not terribly far from the hub now. Which I'm sure I will move. Look at those beautiful coal generators. Wait for it.
Look at that beautiful bean footage.
pollution. What do we got here? Raw quartz.
This mineral shows purity levels akin to synthetic quartz manufactured on Earth and can be used to improve communication and exploration technologies. A new research tree can now be accessed in the MAM.
Hell yeah! Love new research trees. Love that for me. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's put together... Oh. I'm low on iron plates. Oh, that's alright. That's not that big of a deal right now. Alright, let's, another one of them there. Water majigs here. Yeah. Beautiful. Mega. Nice, Tani. I love that. Oof. Well, that's not gonna work. Let's see what we got here. Can... Actually works out really well. Let's do some logistics, get the pipeline from there up to here. All right. $20 a minute. What if... I have got to do something about this.
Hmm?
I keep falling in the damn water.
What if you simply stopped doing that?
Well...
That sounds like the most reasonable thing. Well,
that doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make dollars either.
Damn. Well, I hadn't thought of that. Listen, not to, you know, complain too much here, but I feel like... Oh, there it goes. Okay. Never mind. We're good. It just had to catch up with everything else and refill all the other... Night, Tawny. Yeah, I'll be heading off here in a couple minutes myself. Okay. We're good. Everything's good. Everything's great. We're wonderful. Oh, man, I'm out of cable now? Shit.
Have you considered having more cable?
Well, no. Flower bird, please.
Flower bird don't give a fuck.
Right? Am I the flower bird's natural predator? There it is.
Oh my god, what do we do?
Run!
I'm gonna steal more iron plates. And I need more cobbles. Alright, let's sort this. What am I doing on the other stuff? I got plenty of... Yeah, I'm okay with that for now. Gadget, have a good night, pal. Good to see you.
Bye, Gadget.
Next time, Gadget. Next time.
Bye.
What's the weird like dusky thing going on here?
Oh, dust.
Twilight.
Oh, look at that. It's wild.
It's this new thing they're trying.
Huh. Listen, you didn't have a day-night cycle for like an hour. I don't want to hear your shit. Oh, I guess I have to go this way. That's a big old pile of poop. I have 420 leaves.
Blaze it.
Yeah. The real question is, how many of them want sun chips?
Oh, all of them.
Man, I'm gonna plop my happy ass right in front of a power tower so that I know what I'm doing the next time I play.
Imagine knowing what you're doing. Couldn't be me. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I do need one more water extractor, but I don't know where to put it.
Have you tried putting it under there?
Have not. That kitten cat. Kitten cat's here. She knows what time it is. I don't know that I have room to do another. Well, let's see. Do I have. What's the water situation on the backside like?
Depends. Do you have a bidet?
Well, well played. Okay, so I can put a water extractor back here.
Yeah, I see it, Faf. We'll probably check it out in the morning. I appreciate you.
All right, because I'm in the goddamn water. Son of a... Boy, this is going to be nasty, and... Elena, avert your eyes. Ooh, now I'm starting to get some lag.
Yeah, I get the feeling my laptop is not going to like this update in its current state.
So I don't think I'm gonna I'm gonna build more generators here. Unless I, like, the only other option, I would have to move the generators out of the water. If 3 does 8, 2 can do 5.
Correct.
Alright, so then I can do one more. You can build vertically, but you can't put machines on top of each other, but you can build upwards. So I could build walls and build these on top of each other if I really wanted to. But that's beyond the scope of what is feasible for me right now. Power network. I don't know that you are. Oh no, you are. Okay. Possible, but impractical at the moment for me. Yes, for me they are. All right, so we're good. Well, I mean, it's not perfect, but I got a coal plant going, so, you know.
Is it producing power?
It sure is.
You got power to do things. That's the important part.
Yeah,
and my even max better, it's a straight line. You get yourself a straight line there, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
That's consistency.
Yep, that's what I want. I want those straight lines. Across the top there. I like that. I like that a lot. And then now I have all of this headroom to play with right here, where I can add more production stuff to it, which I think is what I'm going to do next, is start redoing some of the stuff that I've done at the main base, because I need to get going on some more different shit, so it's time to start cleaning some of that up and building factories off in maybe yes. maybe somewhere over, like, off to the side here. I don't know, just start running resources into it. Anyway, we'll save that there, and I think we're good.
Barely.
There she is. Look, that's the coffee stain. All right. Let's
get. There's the lizard doggo. He's your baby.
He's a little baby. Look at lizard dog. Look at him. Oh, you get your baby. Oh, you get your pets. Oh, pets. Oh, big stretch. All right. Let's see. Who are we gonna go see tonight? I wonder how long. Is Brian going to be going much longer? I don't know. He probably won't be. Ozzel, what she's doing? What she's doing? I don't know. What is Zam doing?
He's knitting a dog.
That's sounds about right. Love, he's got the tag bad at games. Oh, he is actually knitting the dog.
Yep.
All right.
Not kidding.
Well, listen, with Zam, you never really know. All right, let's go yell at him and tell him that his birds hate him.
Aw.
Rude.
In fairness, he says all kinds of shit about Loaf, about how Loaf is not the best cat, so...
He does say that.
Also rude.
Yeah, so it's only fair. Alright, let's go see Zam. Hey, this is... I might do more of this on Thursday, I don't know yet.
There it is.
Shut up! Shut up! Listen, you knew this was going to happen. You knew this.
Mm-hmm. I sure did, bud.
Yeah, I know. Alright. Alright, I'm getting out of here. I'll see y'all on Thursday for probably more Satisfactory. And then I'll get back to Sunhaven next week. But until then, be good to yourselves, be good to each other, and I'll see you in a couple days. Bye.
Penis.